Hey guys, welcome back to AMP vs. SMW Central, showcasing the ROM hacks of SMWCentral.net. I'm AMP, and the game I'm playing right now is Mario Luigi and the Seven Eggs of Peace, a Super Mario World ROM hack, and this project is also available on GameAnyone.com. We are still in the generic Deep Dark Forest world, taking care of Deep Dark Forest Secret 2, which looks nothing like a forest. In fact, if I were a betting man, I'd say this looks disturbingly like perhaps the first of the special stages from the original Super Mario World, except at least the same general idea, I think. There are two eggs, however, unlike the... actually, no, this is one of the Star Worlds, I think. No, it's not. This is one of the secret special... one of the special stages. That's so never happened. Okay, so I got a key. Where do I put it? There's obviously got to be a thing here somewhere. Okay. Just a question of where do I put it, though. There's a mushroom up there. Oh-ho! Hello! I believe I may have found the secret. Inadvertently, of course, but I found it. I think. Yes, I did. Wait, science this. Just in case it breaks the game. What does that do? That opens... blue switch, blue switch. It's a Lotto house. Well, I don't think it did anything else, so I'll take the chance. Middle road. I got another fire flower. What to do? Does that do anything? No, okay. Alright, I'm cool with that. Normal exit. So obviously all we gotta do is climb up one side and fall down the other. And that'll be our normal exit, so... that's simple enough. This really isn't that long of a level. It also has nothing to do with a forest, but again, who am I to judge? I don't hack anything, come on, I just play them. So let's go this way this time. Let those bombs blow up, I think. Whoa, boy, okay. Kinda had to make the choice there. It was either... whoops. It was either blow up or get shot, so... obviously I just want to fall here. Go in this pipe, and that should... drop me out of the goal. Okay, cool. I'm down with that. So where does that go, then? That must go back toward the main path, then, I would assume. Since it's the normal exit, it probably just goes back over to the right. So it's going left. So what's over there, then? Blue Switch Palace. Okay. Let me put a save here. Because, again, if I get the switch and it ends up... oh, shoot, I should have let that shell go. So if I get the switch and it ends up opening some kind of an event path that it shouldn't, then I'm going to just load state. Because I'm not playing through this thing again. In all honesty. Okay. Well, you can only use them to your advantage if it doesn't break your game first. Let's be honest about this. So that's going to start spreading blue blocks everywhere. Blue blocks look yellow for some reason. Uh-oh. That just opened something. So before I load state, let me go back on the main map, see what that did. That obviously broke something. What did it do? I was already there. Why did it break? It broke something. Come on. Show yourself event path that shouldn't have triggered. Come on now. I don't see anything, but still, to play it safe, I'm going to load state. I showed it to you good enough. Just in case it breaks something like in subsequent worlds or something. So let's move over here to the Deep Dark Fortress. Which... has an actual entrance, which is nice. And looks disturbingly like... which castle did this? Whose castle was the one in the vanilla... wait. I just got hung on the wall there, didn't I? Can I go through that? Okay, I guess not. I must have just got glitched into the wall for a sec. This looks disturbingly like the castle at the end of Vanilla Dome. That one, World 3. Lemmy's castle. Except it goes over here, and leads to this. And it's not Lemmy's castle, because it's a fortress. And a spike apparently failed to spawn, which is awesome. Or it fell off camera. Either way, I'll take it. So I got buzz saws, I got spikes, I got thwomps, and I got squished by a thwomp. Awesome! So let me just let that spike fall. Alright, come on, thwomp. Come on, thwomp. Actually, if I just do this... There we go. That worked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy there, cowboy. Alright. Too many things. Thwomp. Oh, whoa, God almighty. Okay, thwomps, thwimps, that didn't work. Okay, if I do that and then that, that works. Please don't turn me into Julianne Fries there, Mr. Buzzsaw, or Spike. So I got spikes, I got bones, I got switch blocks, which probably would be helpful. Unfortunately, every switch palace in this hack so far has broken the game. So, we're going to have to go without them, which actually makes it kind of a nice challenge to play a hack without the advantage of the switch blocks. Whoops, that never happened. Because normally you just get the switches and that's that, but if you don't have them, some places actually get kind of more challenging. So in reality, doing this without them is actually kind of, I don't know, kind of fun in a way. You know? So where does that go? That goes over here. Deep Dark Forest 3, which is apparently a lake in the middle of a forest. I'm not going to complain again. We had an underwater level in the Forest of Illusion, so... So, you know, good enough. Okay. So I got tides, I got Lavaloses galore, I got Koopas galore, I got guys trying to throw shells at me, I've got Mr. Chuck guy here. And apparently we got no sprite buoyancy, because everything just kind of falls when it hits the tide. And, whoops, what the hell was I doing? Now I've got bullet bill generator. You know, just because. It's not a forest without a... Whoa. It's not a forest without a bullet bill generator. You know. Fry you. Ooh, is there a prize in that box? No, it's just a way to kill that lava lotus. Yee. Settle down there, guys. Hey there, horse guy. How you doing? Horse dino thing. Whatever. How long is it going to be before you betray me? Will you betray me? Oh, whoa. Or will I be... See, right there. You stupid horse. That's all you are. Another fire flower that I don't need. Oh. Hey, there, Yoshi. How you doing? My trusty steed has returned. Which is good, because then it allows me to proceed along this way. Get... No, I didn't... I don't even think there were 30 coins in this whole level unless I wasn't paying attention. Alright, so this is going to take me out of the forest to Castle... I think that's supposed to be Castle E, but it looks more like an F. Egg number... Oh, jeez. Okay, and once again, we have a situation where they've let Yoshi in the castle, which, of course, glitches the hell out of his tongue. And, of course, there's Potabos, which are me... Which means Yoshi's face gets glitched into a green fireball. So this is going to go really well. You know what? Nah, you know what? I was thinking, maybe I'll ditch this horse, because he really isn't helpful here. Yeah. Put him out of his misery, he's a glitched out horse. Okay, ha, ha, ha. At least they fall slowly, so you have actually plenty of time to clear those pits. Now, like this. See, now if I had the switch blocks, I could have just waited around. And right here is going to be kind of interesting. No, actually, not really. That actually wasn't that challenging. Wasn't that hard, actually, I'll be honest. Okay. So. 1, 2, 3. Slow down galore. Okay. The combination of two springboards, a buzzsaw, a dry bones, and a mega spike has caused painful slowdown for all parties involved. Whoa, okay. That should have, but didn't hit me, which is amazing. Okay. Boing. There's a thing here. Curious. What? Oh, okay. Hadn't scrolled over far enough. What are you? You're another fire flower. Big deal. Okay, kind of glad I didn't jump up there, because that would have resulted in my immediate doom. Alright. Shoot. That never happened. Stop short, and then do that. Okay. So who am I fighting now? I've got... Hey, Roy, how's it going, buddy? Roy and his glitched walls that are slowly trying to close in on me. Boom. Thanks for coming. Okay, have I got an actual storyline now? No, we're just going to move on. Yeah, see, we don't need a story. I've got 6 of the 7 eggs apiece. Like, I'm on a roll here, baby. So where are we off to now? We're off to the last world, apparently. Kicking things right off of the red level, Bowser's Land. A.K.A. Tank level circa 2008. You know, this is pretty much the only way back then you were going to be able to do this. Nowadays, you can actually have legitimate tank levels that look like they're from Mario 3, but back then, this is pretty much your only way of doing it. An auto-scrolling level with stuff on top of a conveyor belt and substantially pissed off bob-ombs floating down from the heavens. Whoa, whoa. I don't wish to be blown up, thank you. Okay, there's the key. Ah! Nope, missed. Oh well. I'll get it next time through then. I'm not going to complain, really. There's another... Is that a one-up mushroom or a... Legitimate, that's a red mushroom. Took me a sec to tell because the white spots on it are so huge. It's hard to tell what color it is. So at least Cypher was nice enough to give you a couple of mushrooms if you need them. Okay, and especially considering that I don't have switch blocks, it's kind of semi-helpful. Well, hey. Come on now, be good. Step half in it, take half a step away from the cannon and get shot in the head. Of course. Whoops, that never happened. So never happened, okay. Still haven't seen the keyhole, so keep my eyes open for that at least. Okay, that was a bad idea. That should totally shouldn't have happened. Okay. Lots of cannons, lots of bombs. This is your typical tank level going here. Alright, I still don't see the keyhole. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I gotta get the key here. So what is this, a kill room? Hey, settle down there, Chucky. Okay. That's not a kill room, so I gotta go through this pipe. So at least I know where to bring the key next time through, and I fall out of the sky again for no apparent reason. Go figure. So that goes up there. So we know where the key is, we know the keyhole is, so I think I'm just gonna save us all the trouble. I'll do this whole thing off camera, and I'll meet up with you at the kill room. Give me a sec. Okay, back here. Got the key, killed all the chucks. It's just a matter of sciencing this up, because I don't want to take a chance. We're in the last world, so I don't really expect anything to go horribly wrong. That's the Red Switch Palace. Okie dokie. Only... Alrighty, it's one of those coin maze things. Alright, huh? Where am I going to go? This way... Oh shoot, I got to go up there. Rats? No. Hurry. Can I still get out of here, though? Can I still get out of here? No, I can't. Holy crap, I'm running out of time, too. Don't have a lot of time, either. Jeez. Only got 40 seconds on this clock here. So I guess I got to do this in this hurry. So I go down this, I can take the low road here, and then just go hop, hop, through here, down this way, and then just do that, and there you go. Oh, and a 3-up moon. Okay, a 3-up moon that gives you a glitched message for some reason. So you could get the 1-up message to say +1, but couldn't get the 3-up message to say +3. Okay. Now, unless that glitch... If this doesn't glitch the map out, I'm not going to worry about it. Oh, hey, a Switch Palace didn't break the game. Awesome. I'm down with that. Let's move on up here. Bowser Land 2. Let's do this. What do we got? We got red water. We got a background that's scrolling for some reason. Okay, the red blocks don't do anything. Alright, I'm kind of curious. Death water? No, it's not death water. It's just red tide. I'm going to say cherry Kool-Aid. However, those of you who are maybe more mature might say blood. Power to you. What's in this door? Okay, it says go back. What is this? Is this a one-up? It's absolutely nothing. Awesome. So it's saying go back. Great, my favorite. For those of you on Game Anyone. First time I've said this, I hate flying fish with a passion. This game, Mario 1, Mario 3, doesn't matter. Hate flying fish. Hate them, hate them, hate them. Hate's not a strong enough word. Thankfully, the ones in Mario World are at least manageable. What the hell? Now, fireballs bouncing around up there for some reason. Okay. What do I got? 4 minutes? Just under 4 minutes? I got time. Hell, I'll do another level. Oh, boy. Okay, we got layer 3 lava shenanigans going on here. Awesome. Hello. Okay. Did I wait too long? Did I wait too long? No, I didn't. Okay, get up there. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay. That time I waited too long. What the hell? Okay, what am I... Jeez, okay, seriously? Okay, come on now. That's just not fair. That is just not fair. That was my fault. Can we not die? That would be super swell. There we go. Boom. All right. Okay. So what you want me to do is hurry up to get here as fast as possible. P-switch. You want me to hit this now, don't you? Yes, you do. Like a freaking potabo. Honestly. Yee. Okay. Midpoint. I'm down with that. Okay. So what we gotta do is... What the hell? Whoops. Am I missing something here? Because... if I saw that right, I gotta try this again. Okay, can we not die? Really? So I gotta... Seriously, I gotta freaking... So there's a shell here. Okay, I don't have to... We set that down, let that Koopa come to life. Hop out of the shell, there you go. So I gotta scurry on over here and hit that block as soon as possible. I don't know if this is gonna work, because that block's pretty far down there. Like, it's on the edge of the lava. Yeah, see, it's not gonna work, because it's just gonna get sucked in. Yeah, as soon as it touches the lava, it's out of play, so... There's not a lot of things that I would call virtually impossible, and... This is virtually impossible, see? Because as soon as the shell touches the lava, that's it. It's gone. Aha! No. I gotta hurry, I gotta be like, I don't care, just go. Yeah, see? Like, it doesn't matter, that's as fast as I can go, and oh, shoot, I'm running out of time, too. I'll do this off camera, next time we'll finish this level, possibly the hack, too, so, see you then.